Wow. Hello, everyone. Look at us. Maddie just did our hair and makeup.
I need to do my hair still.
Welcome to another Weekend of My Life vlog.
Oh, is this the vlog?
Yeah. Hey. We're going to take some photos and then I'll be back.
All right, guys. Welcome back to a Weekend of My Life vlog. Thursday night. My phone. My sister just ran to my dad's house. My dad was working here today with me. Just like when I was little. And then my sister came over because I'm taking her. So my friend Drew is on tour right now and he has a Dallas stop tonight. Drew Mack, if you guys don't listen to him, you should. He's the best. He is opening for Olivia O'Brien, who I also love. So I'm taking her to that concert with me. But this is my outfit. Just this black boohoo thing, these black boohoo pants that I don't love. And then these LPA shoes that I do actually love. I don't know, there's just like nothing in my closet that I'm like, yes, I really want to wear that, you know what I mean? So, this is what we have, and then I just have my leather jacket there, but yeah, it's just really simple, all black, really, really easy. Alright guys, I changed, I know you can see my bra through this, honestly, I just don't care after the amount of outfit changes, and I'm gonna wear a jacket over it, but I have this bodysuit on from, where's this from? Missguided, I just got it. My Levi's, still my cute Revolve shoes, and then I'm just gonna put a huge oversized, leather jacket on. So, that is my look. I changed it because I was really over what I was wearing before. It's like what I always wear. See guys, I put my jacket on. This is still what I always wear, but I feel like this is more like my vibe for tonight, you know? And then I have my cute little Dior bag, my cute little film camera that I really need to finish. There's 20 photos on here, Maddie. We need to take 16 more. So we gotta figure that one out. Welcome to my house, everyone. So it is 6:30 on our sister's night out. Maddie's been over for a few hours. Like I said, my dad came over earlier and we were working together. And then Maddie and I filmed a bunch of IGTV videos together because she is working on her Instagram for hair. If you guys live in North Dallas, she does hair in Frisco, so she's accepting new clients. You are welcome.
Woo!
I'm not drinking this because I don't like red wine, but we are gonna have a little drink, have a nice night out, very fun. We ordered from Flower Child earlier for lunch.
Literally, like,
it took, well, that was from DoorDash, it took forever.
I think it was because it was such a big order.
I don't know, I mean,
oh,
whoa, that was in my face, hi.
Hey, hi, how are you?
This will not work. So watered down. And wait, I don't want to drink a Celsius, I only have water here.
Oh, I forgot a hot spray. It's because I had family night here. Anyways, wow, tonight's been really fun so far, don't you think?
It's been a great day.
I don't know why we're acting like this. Like,
literally everywhere, like, guys,
let me explain this to you. Maddie has barely even been here, and it's just like always a mess. Like, all I do when she's here is just like clean up after her.
I brought you a Topo Chico. There you go, sister.
So kind. All right, guys. So we are heading off. If you guys want to see how we did my hair or makeup, it's on my Instagram and Maddie's Instagram, which I'll have linked down below. But we're heading off. I'm obviously not bringing my vlog camera. Better angle. I'm obviously not bringing my vlog camera because it just is way too big, but I will be vlogging on my phone, maybe? We'll see.
I'll be vlogging on my phone so she can get my footage.
She doesn't vlog, but I will post my stories and stuff, so yeah.
Good morning, everyone. So my hair is kind of a mess. I came in my bathroom to get ready and I was just gonna put on like a little tinted moisturizer and then I just kept going and now I'm so mad that I have makeup on. Like, it looks bad too. You know when that happens? So I don't really have time to take it off right now. So we're just gonna deal with it for the time being. Also, random, love this perfume. Flower Bomb, I'll have it linked down below. Anyways, the concert was so fun last night. We had a really great time. My sister's home now. And yeah, it was really fun. I was like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna cry for Drew. Like, it was so cool to see him perform. He's just literally the best person ever. Anyways, it is 8:30. Quentin's flight lands at 9:20, and I'm like 30 minutes away, so I probably need to leave right now because I wanna go get Starbucks on the way. And he doesn't drink coffee, as we know, so I'll stop at CVS for his
Celsius drink, guys.
I have created a monster. He claims to have liked Celsius before me, which I'm sure he did, but now he like is just very high maintenance, everyone.
So today at noon, this is getting replaced, which is exciting. Coco's been sleeping. I have my really cool shoes on that I'm so excited for.
Guys, Quentin just texted me and said, and gave me his gate, and I'm like, excuse me? And they landed literally an hour early, and I'm 30 minutes away from the airport. So anyways, I'm heading off. I need to change my bag because this bag does not match my shoes now that I'm wearing my really cool shoes, but I'm heading off. Update on my car. Insurance, their people are picking it up today. All right, guys, we are so hungry.
Famished.
So hungry. Poor Quentin has had like no sleep. That's all the sympathy you're getting from me today.
yeah, I'm going catabolic. Q, what does that mean? I'll tell you what it means. So, catabolic, it's when your muscles just are eating themselves.
You good?
Protein. I'm just very tired. Six hours of sleep in 2 days. Traveled to Ohio and back.
Wow.
For Love is Red conference.
I told Quentin, because we have dinner plans tonight, he's like, where are we going? And I was like, I mean, I was just going to leave that up to you. I have some ideas. But because Quentin, well, I was like, I just know how demanding you are. And most people would be like, I'm not demanding. And he hugs me. He's like, I just love that you know that about me.
When it comes to food, you know, you need to eat. You have to eat 3 meals a day. So you might as well enjoy them.
You wear your hair every day. They haven't seen your haircut because I didn't use that clip, but.
Oh yeah, it's a go.
Wow, we love the haircut, Q. This would be better for them. Thank you. Wow, this really, really takes me back. Thank you. Hello everyone. I am currently leaving DFW. It is Saturday morning. I didn't really vlog yesterday. I was convinced someone broke into my house last night. But really, I think I'm just a drama queen. Anyways, I think I mentioned this before, but... So, my mom bought a lake house. That's their new thing, is like lake rental properties. So, this is the first of them. And they're moving in this weekend. Quentin, I just dropped him off at the airport. I can't talk right now. Oh, and it's away. So, I dropped Q off at the airport. I'm actually leaving DFW right now. And we're going to go to my mom's lake house. She is an interior designer, was an interior designer for years. And she has to, like, completely redo the place, but keep it, like, tacky. Because it's her clientele for this house are, like, fishermen. So, if it's too cute, like, they're going to lose their renters, you know? So, she's, like, kind of going crazy. And she's, like, been working on this for months. It's been, like, a whole thing. So, it'll be great for me because they're getting this house and looking at another one. And then it's going to be really nice because I will have a lake house to go to. But anyways, I'm going to listen to this podcast and head over there. It's about a 30-minute drive to pick up my grandma. We're driving together, and then we're going to go. It's an hour 45 from my house in Dallas, so I think it's probably like 45 from their houses. But I'm listening to Annie F. Downs' That Sounds Fun podcast. I've been loving her podcast. I literally love her. She reminds me of someone in LA that I'm really close with that I love and miss probably the most out of anyone. So, I'm really excited. Anyways, I'm gonna head out. I think Q actually went in. I don't know. He's going to Vegas. He gets back tomorrow. And then he leaves again on, like, I don't know. He's, like, back and forth right now. But, gonna listen to my podcast and head on to my grandma's. Hey, guys, she looks unbelievably cute. Hi, Coco. So, like I was saying, I got another iced green chai. I literally haven't had these in years. But... I am heading off to the lake house for the weekend. I'm gonna come back. It's Saturday. I'm gonna come back tomorrow. My niece is gonna be there. So I brought some face masks. I really have no idea what the plan is because it is moving, and like I'm hoping that I just get put on Sophie duty. Okay. Wait. Look who it is. We're at the lake house. Are you having fun?
Yes.
Yes. What are we gonna do?
Sing?
Outside. Okay, great. What are you? I have it on video that you're getting some out of my purse, Cody. Okay. Good morning, guys. It is seriously like, what day is it now? Wednesday. I have not been vlogging the past few days, But I am back. I'm sorry for my kind of failed weekend of my life vlog. I'm gonna keep the footage in. I feel like I had just been vlogging pretty much every single day for the past like however long. I hadn't really taken any breaks. So I feel like I just really lost it. All right guys, so happy Wednesday. Anyways, the past few days, I've just been doing a lot of work, computer work, a ton of schoolwork. This session is actually killing me. I have so much freaking work. Tomorrow I leave for Nashville. I'm really excited. Today's actually Molly's birthday. But Molly and Keen are going to Nashville, which I'm really, really excited for. So anyways, I have a lot to do today. I'm about to go work out. Need to get a spray tan. I'm recording today with Q. I need to record intros and stuff like that. I have new clothes coming. You guys will see, but it's kind of gonna be a like prep for me with my trip. I've never done a full-on styling video. I don't think this will be a styling video, but if you guys want to see those, like, let me know. I like watching them, but yeah. Also, guys, I'm so lost on my channel right now. I feel like the only thing I want to film is a vlog. Like, I don't love sit-down videos anymore. But I know that I actually will if I do them. I honestly just don't know what to do. Like, I feel like all I do is vlog, and I don't know what other videos you guys even want to see. So please let me know. And I know a lot of you guys are like, we just want to see vlogs. I know, but like other videos. You know what I mean? On today's episode of My Life is a Mess. Seriously, since moving here, I just have been such a mess. I cannot find my wallet as of last night. I switched cars because I had the rental and then my dad's because, you know, someone hit my car. So that's in the shop. And my wallet has since gone missing, which is not good, but my wallet is going to be found. It has to be in one of the two cars. We've searched both cars and it's not there. So I'm gonna go look for it. I know my class doesn't start for like another hour or 10, but like I need to give myself time to look for this freaking wallet that I can't believe I did that, guys. Like seriously, I'm so upset. Wallet update, people. I feel like every time I vlog, there's just something else, you know? It's not in our other car. It's not in this car. I have no idea where it could be. I called the studio. Like, honestly, the only thing that I can think of is I just dropped it. And I don't want to say it out loud. Like, somewhere, because then I'm not getting it back. I just, like, don't know what I'm going to do. I literally just want to cry. So, anyways, I'm going to go into school right now. I didn't even eat breakfast, so this is just not a good mix. But, guys, it is now 5:33 p.m. I don't know why I put my towel there, but the wallet has been found after an entire day of looking for it and me on the verge of tears for the past 24 hours because I honestly did not think that I was going to be able to go to Nashville. And then I know there are other ways to travel. I just don't even have those because they're all in LA. And then it was just this whole thing, blah, blah, blah. And Q found it. What an angel. It was at this random, like, basically parking garage in there, lost and found. So, best day ever. Anyways, didn't vlog all day because I was just in the worst mood ever. But now we are prepping for Nashville officially. So, I just made some coffee because I need to record. Oh, before I even do anything, I need to record the intro to this week's episode. And then I need to go unbox all of my new clothes from Missguided. Because I need to pack, which I haven't done that yet. I have a spray tan appointment at 7:30. I'm going to go to Trader Joe's too because Q is staying here to watch Coco this weekend. So I want to make sure that there's food. And yeah, it's really just wow. When I say I've never been in a worse mood than I was today, I really truly mean that. So wow, amazing. It is currently 5:34. I need to leave in like an hour and a half. So I'm going to at least do the intro and then ads and then unbox some stuff and put some clothes together for outfits. And then Q and I are actually going to record our podcast episode today. Are you excited? Whoop, whoop. This crew neck is available down below and so are the Yeehaw ones. So many of you guys have been tagging me in your stories lately and it's so cute. But I just recorded my intro, so I'm feeling really great. I need to go unbox all the clothes, figure that stuff out. Because I bought basically a whole new wardrobe for this trip because I just don't really have clothes. It's 5 p.m. and I'm drinking coffee, which is not that shocking, but that does show you what today is going to be. You know what I mean? Finally got a mattress today. Ignore the trash. Haven't taken that down. My little brother's actually in the middle of fixing and cleaning up my garage because I'm paying him. Here we are. I seem to have become quite the misguided gal lately. I will have everything linked down below that I show you guys. I got this really, I ordered this I think for Friday night and it came today. I obviously had to like expedite the shipping because I waited until the last minute and I wanted to make sure that I had good outfits. Honestly, just because Keaton plans out her outfits so well and so far in advance and I don't. So it inspired me to really step up my game and I never shop for anything because that is my all worst thing that I have. But not this time. So we picked up some things. I'm very excited. I will have them all linked down below. I recently did a Missguided haul, but I don't know what vlog that was in. I don't know. I've been tagging a bunch of stuff that I've been wearing on Instagram too. So Quentin did not want to come up and watch my haul. Don't know why, but he will love this jacket. Like, look at how cute. That is so cute. Oh my gosh. Really happy for myself. Okay, I just really look great today. I also got this jacket. It was supposed to rain and like be cold in Nashville, so hopefully. This cute little beige puffer, love that. Oh yeah, this cute set. So it's like, here's the top, and then there's matching bottoms. So then these are the bottoms. I thought these were cute. And just good to have. I normally don't have like nice cute outfits either. Like I will just end up wearing a variation of the same thing. So I thought it would just be nice to get sets even though I literally just got a blue silky matching set. So I don't know what I was thinking with that. I got this white little crew that all of these are planned for outfits, guys. I made a note in my phone and there's like a little vision for each outfit. Very organized for me. Every time I do something, I'm like, Keaton, are you proud? Oh yeah, this, oh, there's a hole in this. And that's in the front. Are you joking? That's like a really bad rip. I'm gonna, this is an outfit I really wanted to wear it too. I'm gonna have to make it work because I really wanna wear that and I don't have time to return it. But that is really unfortunate. I love Missguided, like normally my stuff's pretty great. I have a lot of outerwear for this trip and it's March, so like, I don't know what I was thinking. Got this cream coat, so beautiful. Oh yeah, these white pants, which I'm excited for. This, I know I'm excited for. So this cute little top, that's way bigger than I thought, but it's cute. I might actually wear this tomorrow to the airport. Honestly, that might be the move. US 6'8", oh, these are gonna be big. There's no way I'm a 6'8". Shoot. Hopefully they're not. Hopefully they fit. I guess we'll see. But anyways, this all together, I thought this was so cute to wear like a little coat over it. I love that. So I'm going to figure out my outfits later. That's not priority right now. I'm going to put my laundry away. But I'm pleased with what I got. I just need a return label. Guys, I finally have a bed. I got risers to make everything taller, but that's not done yet. Basically, nothing in my room is done. I do have a vision. I think I actually want to get a chair in that corner, but I just bought all my office stuff, so this won't be happening for a little bit. I also spend the least amount of time in my room, so I don't actually care. I have one of my Barefoot Dreams blankets right here. It's the best one. But yeah, this will be higher when that actually happens, and there'll be two eventually. I'm going to paint those silver things white. But yeah, I need to get a comforter. I think I'm going to do one from Parachute Home. We went into the one on Knox Henderson the other day and it was the weirdest experience, the people working there, so we just left because we felt super awkward. But I really want to go and get one, so I think I'm gonna look online and figure that out. But yeah, I'm very excited. Finally actually have a mattress. It's been a month. All right guys, I'm off to get my airbrush spray tan. This is my really great outfit, my really awesome look. I'm going to the tan bar. I actually don't even remember where it is. I don't know. It's like 15 minutes from me. My cousin, I went to dinner with her last night. And she also lives here now. And she said she really liked it. And so that's where I'm going to go. I'm really excited. We will see. Updates to come, people.
Wow. Summer nights in Tex.
It's not summer. It's March. It feels like it's summer. Actually, summer here feels a lot hotter.
Yeah, it's well, like really it feels great. Warm. Like,
it's actually
window up weather or
it's
window
like
80 down.
Degrees. It just feels so good outside right now.
No. I think it's like 74.
80 degrees.
80 degrees. See, I don't know if it's focusing on
this
that. 80 degrees.
It
feels so good.
It just windows feels down. Amazing. The windows have been down. Oh, it was so good.
Going to get her a spray tan.
Is she going to Nashville?
Airbrush. It's different.
Oh, airbrush? Uh-huh. What's the difference?
I don't know. I just
we don't know the difference.
They but, spray you, but for spray tans, they can spray you too.
But where are you going?
The tan bar. I already told them.
No. Tomorrow.
Nashville!
Wow, who made it possible?
Thanks to you.
Oh,
couldn't
yeah.
Couldn't keep saying this trip is. I love the cowboy cab branding, so random. You can't see it, it's on the side.
Oh, no. Can't see it.
Couldn't keep saying this trip was made possible. There it is. This trip was made possible because.
Cowboy cab. If,
which is kind of true, because it would have been a problem tomorrow. But, yeah.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Teamwork makes the dream work. We should go to Sonic later.
This thing on? What's up, everybody? Kenzie's getting a tan, so I just feel like vlogger guy right now. Just, you know, drinking my favorite Celsius right now. It's the orange flavor. I love it because it's low sugar and I don't crash, and I'm trying to stay away from coffee because we're recording our podcast episode tonight, so I'm pretty pumped up for that. We're doing it in Texas. It's just right, you know? So, yeah. Kenzie's traveling to Nashville tomorrow. She got her some emergency. She couldn't... Well, I went into CVS to see if there were any travel-size hand sanitizers. They don't have any. People have just bought out all of that. So, me being the super sacrificial boyfriend that I am, I'm giving her my Purell Germex to travel with, because she's going to be vitamin C'd up, Purell'd up, and then she's going to have, need to get her some wipes and stuff, Lysol everything down. But it's a beautiful night in Tex. It's been about probably 10 minutes. Wait, she's not getting a spray tan, she's getting airbrushed. I'm not sure what the difference is. If you know the difference, comment down below. Also, heard Kenzie made a subgroup in the secret Facebook group. So there's another subgroup. And I'm still not in the group. I'm not crying, you're crying. It's okay, I appreciate every single person who rallied to have me in the secret Facebook group. You guys are the real ones. You guys inspire me. But yeah, I think that's the end of my little vlog session. So, love you guys. Just kidding. If you have any food recommendations, Kenzie and I just went to this place called 60 Vines the other day. So bomb. But we need more food recommendations. My Dallas food list is very, very teeny, teeny, tiny. And my LA list is huge, but I'm not in LA anymore. So if you have been to Dallas or know any spots in like McKinney, Cedar Hill, Dallas-Fort Worth, any of those places, please, 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 you would make my whole life if you put down in the comments your favorite spots.
All right, guys, I just went, I look crazy. Obviously, I like showered off in a few hours and it's not as drastic, but that was so quick. I'm totally blanking on my lady's name and I love her and I normally am so...
She got tan because
tans don't
our
smell
future
good.
Is so bright. Oh.
Okay, thanks you. But, yeah, I went to the tan bar. I don't know why I'm blanking on her name. I'm normally so good with names.
You smell good.
But, really?
Mm-hmm.
That's shocking for a tan. Like, already, it's, like, very drastic. It was the best experience. I'm, like, glowing. Like, my skin is actually glowing. And they were just amazing. I love them. If you look at my tan line, like, let me see if I can even show you. Because I always, I don't know if you can see. I mean, like, it's literally, like, insane. Look at this.
That's crazy.
Can you see it in the camera?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Yeah, so... It's really great. I'll let you guys know how it stays. My cousin said that it was the best one, that she'll never go anywhere else. So that was amazing. Also, she said all the people she's been tanning lately, she's like, you're the third girl today that came in before Nashville. Like, everyone's going to Nashville. Like, we might be on the same flight. Who knows?
Maybe they've been watching Nashville. Nashville. Watching Nashville.
Oh my gosh.
I'm good at words.
You actually are. So it was kind of nice to like hear you stumble, you know?
True.
Okay, so we are
also
getting...
I may have vlogged while you're in there. Who knows?
What did you say?
In case she cuts it out, I had a little vlog segment. You're... We'll call it a Q-log? We'll work on the name.
We'll work on the name. Okay, so we're going to go to Trader Joe's. We're going to go...
Wait, Is your airbrush gonna come off on me?
Maybe. No, I don't think so.
I don't know how they work. Inspire. Aspire to inspire before you expire.
I look psycho. Boom. Guys, please be aware that obviously it's not gonna like this, but anyways, we're going to Trader Joe's. No way.
Your feet are so cute. Into Trader Joe's we go. This is a new one. We haven't been to this one. Uh-huh. We love new Trader Joe's. TJ's.
It actually is embarrassing how every single time we vlog, we go to Trader Joe's.
I mean, it is what it is.
Oh my god, I love this.
Trader Joe's.
I am actually driving.
80 degrees. We love it. Is it summer?
It feels so good. Oh my god.
Big One Bar, guys.
College,
they've got a new flavor. One Bars, they're my best friend.
Okay.
One, two.
Please, for the love of God, send Quentin One Bars. I've probably spent like hundreds of dollars buying you One Bars.
Easily
just
hundreds.
Randomly.
We love One Bars.
Oh my gosh. They're so good though. Guys, we got Celsius, emergency for me. We are traveling clean, guys. And then all of Quentin's groceries for when he stays here this weekend to take care of little Coco. There she is.
Okay, so we're putting some away. I actually just pretty much finished packing because I already have my outfits planned out. So I at least picked out all my outfits and stuff. I'll take you guys upstairs with me when I actually pack and with my suitcase and stuff. But
this is such an awful idea. If you guys drink Celsius, you guys are cringing at me, but I was so exhausted. It's 8:50 and I just drink like half of the Celsius, which I want to drink tomorrow. I have a 6:30 workout. I really want to go. I think I am going to go, even if I don't see myself even, I don't know. I just don't know how I'm going to sleep now that I drink that Celsius, so I guess we're going to see. But we are about to finally record our episode.
Boom, boom, boom.
We're very excited. By the way, Quentin's only putting these away. He doesn't live here. He's only putting these away
because
they're his stuff now.
But I do have snacks over here in case I want them. And I'm pretty excited about this. Maple pecan. Oh, if you know, you know.
This is everything. I only even say that just because everyone asks that in like every vlog. But no, he has his own studio, which he loves. It's actually really refreshing. We love it over there too.
Literally
Quentin just thinks that we have two places, is how he refers to it.
Two properties,
as he says. So, yeah.
A townhome and a studio.
And the studio. But I forgot to take this freaking sticker off. Guys, where can I get cheap candles? Because I'm out of some. Oh, the emergency? I took a bunch already for my suitcase. So
Let me know if you guys hate these shots here behind the scenes. I've never recorded with two people on my own on the Zoom mic. If you guys are new here, I have a podcast. Normally the podcast is recorded in LA, but I'm starting to record remotely. I've never even put headphones in as I've done this, which has always been risky. Well, the second mic isn't on, so that would be why. Hello? Hello, hello? Hello, hello? Okay, that's not good.
Maybe that's why.
Oh, guys, it's because it wasn't in the headphone jack. It was in a different one. That would make sense.
And green, 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 red.
I figured it out. Okay, you're on mic two.
Hey.
Where did all those water bottles come from? Oh my gosh, we already have questions, a lot of them, for the Instagram Live. So we're doing an Instagram TV video as well for my podcast Instagram, which I'm actually in the process of hiring someone. A lot of you guys have applied. I am going through a lot of them. There was like a first step process. I just need to go through them. I just like honestly have just been all over the place. I'm seriously so excited for Nashville. You guys have no idea. I just like feel like the past month has been me just kind of like settling and getting back into my groove in Texas, and now I'm just kind of like ready to, I don't know, I always feel my best when I'm traveling for work, especially for myself. I just feel like more independent and more myself and, you know, whatever. So anyways, I'm talking to you guys actually in our Facebook group. Also, the episode, if you guys didn't know, the episode that went up this week is really great. It's my friend Eleanor. She's really awesome. She's a She's great. She actually went straight to like starting her own business after college, went to LMU. She talks about college, that whole experience, like loneliness. It's a really good episode. And I feel like it's perfect for if you guys watch these videos. So you guys should go listen.
Do I have headphones?
No, you don't need them. It's not like in the studio headphones. It's just to make sure. Is that okay with you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Testing. Thank you for the water bottles.
Check. I'm a little tall. Maybe we have to move.
Oh my gosh, I'm kind of nervous.
Why?
When I do things in front of you, I'm always more nervous. Like, I don't get nervous, but when you're around, I'm like, ooh.
That could affect on people. Just you, actually. Only you. But it's fine. You're the only one I need to have that effect on.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Like, if I do, like, a live show and stuff, like, obviously I want you there, but, like, I kind of don't want you there.
This is true. She never lets... I'm kidding. She does let me support, but...
I don't know why.
I have to press.
Yeah. Okay. Well, we're going to record the episode. No, we're not going to film.
FYI, this is always how it looks when she's trying to vlog.
You know?
I'm never in the shot.
I don't know why we're talking into the mics right now, but you know... Fairly Odd Parents, where the parents can never beat their heads.
Oh, and then like Dexter's Lab, I'm like still talking into the mic. Dexter's Laboratory.
I don't really remember that.
That's a Cartoon Network show.
I know the show, I just don't remember things like that. Okay, can you hit? Oh, my iPad. All right, guys. So we finished recording, and I have my outfits. These are the shoes that I'm going to bring. I probably need to put a few fitness clothes on. I don't think I'm gonna work out, honestly, but I guess we'll see. This is the outfit that I'm wearing tomorrow, and I'm actually gonna wear this coat with it. A lot of this stuff is my new Missguided stuff. That's an outfit, that's an outfit, that's an outfit. Random stuff, lounge, comfy stuff, another nicer outfit, and then nicer pants to kind of like switch it up. A lot of these like work together, and I have my bras, underwear, all that stuff. Cool, girl. You look so cute. So I have this suitcase, which is like way bigger than what I really want, but I don't have like my mid size here. I don't have that many options. So we're gonna pack in here. Okay, I have my clothes for tomorrow that I'm wearing on the airplane. This stuff is packed. It's really not super stuffed, honestly. Like, it probably looks like there's a lot more stuff in person. This isn't even like packed tightly, I guess is what I'm trying to say. But in the morning, I just need to add my makeup and toiletries, which is already in the bag, so that's really, really quick to do. And then just hair tools, which won't take long. Probably my podcasting equipment in here, honestly. And then I think that's pretty much it, actually. I need to make a list just so I, like, make sure I get everything right. And then I have my clothes laid out to go work out in the morning. We'll see if I make it to that 6:30 workout. It's currently 11 and I'm wide awake, so I'm gonna hopefully watch some TV and stuff. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Oh my gosh, my tan is like crazy. I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. I'm so sorry that this vlog was just so all over the place. I'm really excited for my Nashville vlogs because they're gonna be so much better. I think I'm gonna do one big one, but maybe I'll do two because I know there's gonna be so much footage. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I love you guys so much, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.